Next up, it's the main event. Diamond Dallas Page and Big Stevie Ray. It's the main event on Saturday night. The one we've been waiting for all night is about to go down, Mike, today. The enforcer, the self-styled enforcer of NWO Hollywood, Stevie Ray, making his way to the ring.
And this is the chance for Stevie Ray to gain a little payback. He's going to go head-to-head with the master of the diamond cutter, Diamond Dallas Page. And if you think back to last month's big pay-per-view event, Fall Brawl in the War Games, it was DDP applying the diamond cutter to this man, Stevie Ray, that enabled him to not only win the War Games, but to go on at Halloween Havoc on Sunday, October the 25th, live on pay-per-view from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada, where he will be in the role of the challenger to Goldberg and the world's heavyweight title.
And you gotta think Stevie Ray is stepping through those ropes thinking one thing. Diamond Dallas Page is thinking about Goldberg. Here is my opportunity to score a major victory for NWO Hollywood by getting the 1-2-3 on DDP.
Well, this is his way to score points personally with the leader of NWO Hollywood, Hollywood Hogan. Hogan has made it very clear that he wants to be the man that eventually knocks off Goldberg. He wants to be the man that stops the streak and he gets the title back for the NWO Black and White. The last thing that Hogan wants to see is for Diamond Dallas Page to bring that belt or keep that belt in World Championship Wrestling, so you know that Stevie Ray is merely a messenger of Hollywood Hogan's.
Hollywood Hogan, I'm sure the marching orders given to Stevie Ray were these. Soften up Diamond Dallas Page. Do everything you can. Make the man hurt so he goes into Halloween Havoc at a good bit less than 100%. That way, Goldberg has the streak intact. He keeps the strap and Hogan can win the title and end the streak all by himself.
Have you ever seen a career transform like Diamond Dallas Page? You think back to the years that he spent as a manager,
oh, yeah,
as a television commentator.
Oh, yeah.
The most unbelievable work ethic, hard work, determination on the part of that man, Diamond Dallas Page, has led him to Halloween Havoc, where he gains a shot at the world's heavyweight title.
Literally fought his way up from the gutter in World Championship Wrestling to get a shot at the 10 pounds of gold, the World Heavyweight Championship at Halloween Havoc.
It's really been the story of his entire career, of his entire life, if you think about it, against all odds. DDP has not only fought through those odds, but he has gained that measure of success where he is finally in line for the world's title shot.
Arm drag takedown by Diamond Dallas Page. Stevie Ray complaining to referee Rocky King that Diamond Dallas Page pulled the hair. I don't think so.
You know, Rocky King is a former wrestler. He's been in the ring before. He knows all the shortcuts, and he got right in the face of Stevie Ray, and he said, no, there was no hair pulling by Diamond Dallas Page. He's in there to keep law and order.
Schoolboy roll up by DDP, and he got the two count on Stevie Ray. And Stevie Ray, a little flummoxed out there, Mike, today, once again complaining, oh, this time that Diamond Dallas Page pulled the tights. I don't think so.
Well, the look of frustration on the face of Stevie Ray, and you look across the ring, Diamond Dallas Page is enjoying this because he's just messing. He's just playing with the so-called enforcer of the New World Order, Black and White.
Don't go anywhere, fans. At the conclusion of this contest, we will take a preview look at the match of the century. Hollywood Hogan and the Warrior, Part 2. Special feature to come after this contest, after this main event. Hogan and Warrior, they will tie it up at Halloween Havoc. We'll take a preview look at the end of this match. Oh, Page went for the roll-up, no go. Stevie Ray,
drop down.
Drops down.
Schoolboy press, nice reversal by Page.
And he got the two count on Big Stevie Ray. Oh, and Stevie Ray with a clothesline. I saw that one coming right down Main Street. Page did not and got clocked.
He just turned Page inside out with the running lariat. Follows up the attack with a boot to the back of the head.
Now Stevie Ray putting the boot into the midsection of Diamond Dallas Page. That's the strategy of Stevie Ray. Soften up Diamond Dallas Page. You know, I think, Mike, today, Hollywood Hogan probably doesn't really mind if Stevie Ray loses this contest as long as Paige is injured. Somehow cannot be 100% when Halloween Havoc rolls around on the 25th.
Well, you know that's their strategy. The whole key is for Stevie Ray to dish it out in a physical nature and let that take its toll on Diamond Dallas Paige.
Stevie Ray shoots Paige across, waits on him. Sidewalk slam coming up by Big Stevie. No! Sidewalk backbreaker.
What a show of strength. Gets one, two.
Oh!
Just got the shoulder up. He just took DDP with ease, 275 pounds, and held him in the air.
Well, Stevie Ray, just that brute strength. And Diamond Dallas Page trying to fight out of it, fight out of the rib chin lock. He's back up. The back elbows into the cuts of Stevie Ray. He escapes. Page into the ropes. Oh, the neck breaker. The neck breaker on Big Stevie Ray.
Caught him with the spinning neck breaker. That just dazed Stevie Ray momentarily. Remember, he can hit that diamond cutter from every conceivable angle.
Uh-oh. Stevie Ray has Paige set up. Butterfly underhook up. Paige backdrops him out.
Oh, the jawbreaker stopped Paige, dead in his tracks.
Stevie Ray now taking over on Diamond Dallas Paige. Sets him up. Oh, the diamond cutter!
How did he hit it from there?
Good night! Oh, did he nail Stevie? Two and three! And Diamond Dallas Page, out of nowhere with the diamond cutter, gets the victory on Saturday night.
Just when we had counted him out, DDP roars back, connects with the diamond cutter, and gains the big, big victory here on Saturday night as he heads into Halloween Havoc.
And he is still at 100%, maybe 110, Hollywood Hogan. Right now, it's a special preview, the match of the century. It's Hogan and Warrior Part 2 at Halloween Havoc.